The Jameson family. All three members of the Jameson family disappeared in Red Oak, Oklahoma, on October 8, 2009, under a number of mysterious circumstances. Over 4 years later, their remains were found in the woods about 3 miles from their abandoned truck and were too decomposed to provide a conclusive cause of death. The Jamesons were in the area scoping out a plot of land for a potential new homestead. The first indication that they were missing was when someone discovered their abandoned pickup truck on the side of the road, absent of Jamesons but mysteriously containing their wallets, cell phones, IDs, around $32,000 in cash, and their family dog Maisie, who was thankfully still alive. Later, surveillance footage from the Jamesons' house was found and showed them on the day they last left their home, packing their car, their behavior described as trance-like. Theories abound as to why they went missing and how they died, including satanic cults, ritual suicide, and a drug deal gone awry.